up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Reaction Box, man. Listen, if I don't do a motherfucking video for this dude right here, man, he gonna get on my motherfucking nerve. You know what I'm saying? Pop, man, he taught me that. Listen, man, I can't listen, Pop, listen. I can't just do your videos all the time, constantly, man. You know what I'm saying? I know you the greatest of all time. I know can't nobody fuck with you. I know they'll never catch up to you. We all know that, man. But we got to give these other artists a chance, too. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. You know what I'm saying, Pop. But I'm going to go ahead and do this video, man, before I jump back into the other requests, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep it real with you, man. Now, hey, man, I'm going to do this one video now. Calm down. Don't be worrying me, man. Don't worry me like that, Pop. Nigga just worrying the hell out of me, man. But we about to jump into Tupac, man. Tattoo Tales OG, man. It was requested, so let's get it. Let's go. Subscribe.
Yeah, my nigga. Taking my opportunities through these bars ahead while getting high. As life replays like time, underhand schemes to get that cream and things while living this life of crime. My enemies want me sweet, they get dumped like trees. With 57 ways to hit their needs. Please be aware we thugs, revolution size. Criminals, baby, that's minimum.
Now, when I say the Outlaws, that all of them mindset was so connected to Tupac's, just their lyrics, man, the shit they talk about was so, like, just, man, it's just unbelievable, man. Those guys were unbelievable. I know I say this shit all the time, but every single time, man, they catch me off guard, man. Those guys were unfucking believable. Tupac and the Outlaws. It'll never be another, man. Listen, it'll never be nobody like that ever again in hip hop, period. Like, ever. Nobody.
Walk and lose asleep, staying away, past past late, with no hesitation. KLA, so now how the game chasing. Awful good to me, let me see who would thought it. This shorty'd be a thug, nigga, unsupported, never shorted, winner, pleasurable center. Plus a rebel and thug, and they loving it enough to hug it like my Mexican. Plus it's like a gang of Mexicans, they gon' brush them on the solo, watch the flex on them, it's only guns, busting. You should fuck the world before you fuck with me, young nigga. Shit,
check tears to- Whoa. He said you should fuck the world before you fuck with me. Man. That shit crazy. Oh, man, I'm tripping. I'm tripping, YouTube. But that shit crazy, for real. God.
You should fuck the world before you fuck with me. Young niggas shedding tag tears to these next jeans on me. Tell it down again. They got my addict now for holding it down all around. These are all the grounds.
Said many times, but the stiff can't see. Y'all niggas can't fuck with me.
I've been stressing this shit for years. Blazed out shit, that's with tears.
And I've said many times, but the still can't see. Y'all niggas can't fuck with me.
Whoa. I just caught something at the end right there now. He corrupt. He say corrupt dropped the beat. So, did corrupt make that beat? Let me know. I know y'all know. I caught that shit though. Listen. West Side Bad Boy Killer. Oh man, that was crazy, man. Tattoo Tills OG, man. I should have been did that shit right there. Damn it, man, I'm gonna have to do a wife remix of that shit, because I know she gonna wanna hop. I gotta get her reaction for that shit. That shit was fire right there, man. Shout out to Suge Knight too, man. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people always ask me, why you always giving Suge Knight a shout out? Because, man, Suge is a real motherfucking nigga, man. I keep telling y'all that, and I ain't saying, hey, Suge did some crazy shit, but still, man, he was there for Pac, man. You know what I'm saying? He bailed him out of jail when nobody else bailed him out. Remember that shit. Suge Knight went and got his ass. And he dropped All Eyes on Me, Machiavelli, and all that good shit that we love. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to Suge Knight, man, for real. But that tattoo shit was hard, man, for real. Tattoo Tills, man. Yeah, I like that shit. I'm going to add that to my playlist, too. But other than that, man, I'm about to jump back in the request, man. I got like 3 or 4 more songs to knock out, and I'm going to call it a date, man. It's Friday night. I don't know what the fuck I'm getting into, you know what I'm saying? Probably nothing but the bed. But other than that, man, I'm going to holler at y'all. Peace.